Hi, good morning. Yeah, and big thanks to that neighbor who gave us that doorbell camera. His house sits right across from where that crane was positioned yesterday here on the 300 block of 61st Street in Long Beach. And, well, just take a look and a listen. Unbelievable. And we can't help but just notice where that crane was positioned. It was really just right between the two houses. I mean, this could have been so much worse. In all, three homes were damaged, and there was one injury to one of the homeowners, but we understand it's not life-threatening. We believe that he was sustained some injuries to his upper torso. We're still trying to determine exactly how that happened, but we can tell you that this did happen around 12:30 yesterday afternoon. There were some crews here in the area. According to neighbors, they'd been here for some time working on some power issues. SoCal Edison was here in the area. Had there been some power troubles? It looked like they were trying to replace one of those large poles.
Well, you know, they've been here for the last 2 or 3 days, and they were replacing, I guess, transponders or the poles or whatever they were doing. All the powers was disconnected last week, I think Thursday or Friday, and today they came back, I guess, to finish their work, and that's when the accident occurred.
Now, Sky 5 was also overhead yesterday afternoon, giving you a bird's eye view of what this looked like. Again, SoCal Edison is the power provider here, but we understand that the crane crew was actually an independent contractor working on behalf of SoCal Edison. We're trying to get a statement from the power company at this point. Again, no life-threatening injuries, one person injured, three houses damaged, none of them red tagged, but none of those neighbors actually wanted to talk about it this morning. They're just lucky that it wasn't a whole lot worse. That's the very latest from here in Long Beach at this hour. I'm Wendy Burch, and I'll send it back to you.